Red the cunt!
So much for that. Doors are closed, sir. Oh my god. There's a lot of people coming.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Wait, no, I had one left. I had one hit point left. Yeah, I guess it's better to avoid combat, but I don't know how. Maybe, like, persuade your way past people. Oh, that sees me. Let's turn that off. Am I in combat? I can't do that right now, okay. Waiting. The Odyssey. Oh, from Homer. People are flipping out. Archive conversation with Jack and Wilson. Jack says, Wilson, been a while. There's this thing. I got a little too excited on my last gig and pissed off a lot of peeps. Wilson says, I heard. Jack says, need some heavy gear in case someone gets a gonk idea if you catch my drift. Got an MK31 or SO22 laying around? If you do, then I'll take it. Don't care if it's used, just make sure it does what it's supposed to. I'm good for it, so, you know, I want to be 100% sure. Wilson says, okay, checking. Did he ever find it? Eddies.
Come on out. Looking forward to me.
Stealth, level up.
What the fuck?
Who dat? Who's shooting me? Oh, did I kill the guy? It says leave club.
Give me a kiss.
Oh, these are the VIP bathrooms? Zombie, come on out. I'm using the bathroom. Carry the body to the designated location. I have bullets that want to be your friend. I'd rather skip it. Glad you guys are having so much fun over there. This body? I gotta beat on these guys here. Boop.
We don't give up.
You will when you're dead. He gave up.
Go, go, go! Stop, you cunt flea maggot!
You like that, huh? Not bouncing to the other guys. Get you. And then there was one. Elena Cross. You would do well not to cross me. Still alive, huh? I can't get a beat on you.
Hold your shit together!
I can't get a beat on you. Well, that's right, yeah. Are you firing my gun? Here. Level up. Alright. Be right back. Okay. Archive conversation, Jack and Wilson? Again. Another one? Oh, same thing. Okay. Oh, this is the one who was blocking me at the door. Well, that's what you get. Dance! Oh, I can't get this thing because all I can do
Watch
is...
Watch yourself, kid!
I can't collect his... Ah. It's just giving me dance. I can't even do anything. Oh, that's the one I... was gonna hide. Trying to hide. Okay. Excuse me. So is this the guy? I think it is. He's not dead. Just in case it's not him. Oh, I can't save now. Well, I saved back there. Yeah, it'd have been tough sneaking out of here. I don't think that exits. The egg is still here, right? Nothing to see here, just someone carrying an unconscious body. Still can't get in there. It's a shame.
Nice!
Got people. Clear the way. Okay, this is gonna be a problem. You're all crowding in the stairwell like that. There's no other way out of here, is there? Requires 19, and I have 13. Yeah, I gotta start putting in technical. Wait, this is upstairs. I can't get there from here. Trying to find another way out. All the way back up here. No time for fools.
To yourself.
Yeah, that's my feet. Fix his car. Nothing to see here, just some carrying a body around. Just another night, another day, another thing in Night City. Now we have an animation of dropping the body. Sort of.
Teamwork, me. Seriously, mad respect. Closing the gig and sending the ads.
Thanks. Yay. Huh. Another job done. He didn't complain either that we killed people. Oh, there's a assault in progress here. Oh, it's a Cyberpsycho? Yeah. I guess do the Cyberpsycho. either or. Probably end up being the same amount of time to handle the assault in progress and handle that. And I keep doing that. Okay. Technical ability. Because that was... I couldn't get in there. That wasn't nice. Fully charged tech weapons do not shoot automatically. I guess that's a good thing. Immunity to shock. Oh, nice. I like immunity to shock. I'm gonna start putting in that so we can get into places. Alright, Cyberpsycho. I don't know why these people... Are they turning, I guess? Is that a turning lane? Looks like it's a forward lane. They're just not moving. Yeah, it wasn't exactly safe to walk. Over this way. It's been a while since we did the Cyberpsycho thing. Yeah, I'm just running there. Corpo Plaza. Who are these? NCPD. Keep a wide berth. Don't want to get close to them. At all. That's probably too close, but I have to cross the road. You almost got hit. Police patrols are ramping up throughout the city. The Phantom of Night City, huh? Sounds so mysterious. Behind the city for Center for Behavioral Health. So there's more cops. Yeah. Using Militech tech. Whoops. I'm supposed to go this way.
The world calls for great leaders, and the Arasaka Corporation answers. Join us today to fight for a better tomorrow. Peace is fragile.
Okay, get through that.
Help us strengthen by using Arasaka systems. Where are you? Whatever.
Norio Akuhara.
What would you do?
Oh my god. Take it, take it! Ah! I'm hitting it. And I was afraid. I'm holding back because I don't want to kill him outright. Let's not hold back then. Productivity. Oh, no. Not trying to do that. Oh, I'm already damaged. Oh my god. Take it! Don't reload, take it! Reload later. Come on, come on! Ah, god, I can't move! I'm literally moving my chair easier than I'm moving. I'm moving my chair over because I'm trying to move over. I get stuck in these animations. Okay. Where's, do I still have this in here? Skippy. Skippy's number one. I want Skippy. Okay. Okay, now I want cyberware malfunction. Can't do it yet.
This.
He's not gone. Dead tiger claw ganger, unresponsive, no pulse. Body sustained severe injuries from a sharp-edged weapon. Same. €1,380 in there.
Kiss my juicy.
What? Oh, that's the gun saying that? Same. Where is he? Archive conversation, Norio Akuhara and Dr. Colin Devanaz. Norio Akuhara says, "Hey, those pills you sent me stopped working, but don't worry, I found another way to deal with everything. I found my Zen, and now all those tragedies are like water under the bridge in my garden of peace." Dr. Colin says, "What about the blackouts? The gaps in your memory? You're not sounding much better. Actually, sound a bit worse." No, it wasn't memory loss. I've freed my consciousness now. Well, then I was somehow shut off, not present. I had to test our people, for they stopped being present as well. They can't sense the killing, the murderous intentions, in the air. Dr. Collins says, what sort of test? And why is there blood on Dokuga? What's going on? I read about the Saki test. I wanted to see if Sota's and Julia's deaths could have been avoided. Dr. Collins says, okay, and what's this test? Did everyone pass? Norio says, you have to sense your approaching doom and react accordingly. Unfortunately, none have passed the test so far, so I think I've found the cause for all my suffering, but I still hope, and I will continue my tests. Collins says, you killed people from your own gang? Norio, put the books down and take your meds. Oh, he's over there. Getting closer. Oh, who's this now?
Yeah, don't stop.
Haha. What percent is he at? Just standing there. Oh, he's at 70%. Yeah, I think a lot of the Cyberpsycho quest NPCs are bugged. Like the other, like two of the other guys, he just stands there and lets me attack him. Maybe if I shot him, it would come out, but... getting a countdown of my remaining time on the cyberware. Each one takes around 5 or 6% off. But I guess these guys are mentally deranged, so maybe they feel like they deserve me to hit them with this stuff. That was a critical one, 23%. I'm just totally cheesing this. Avenge the Fallen, is that what he said? Oh, these are the same. Oh, they're both tomahawks. We still won't move. 0%. Hmm. Okay. Glitched out. Glitched out, baby. Where's... Yeah. Alright, I'll get to him in a second. So he sent these guys after me? Oh, I didn't scan this one. Done. Wait. Archive conversation. Masaki Osawa and Taki Keizo. Taki Keizo says, I was collecting goods from the drop spot and think someone's out to ambush us. Masaki says, only the supplier and us know about that spot, and he doesn't look the type to set up an ambush, so get a grip. I don't know. I get this feeling like someone was watching me, like something bad was going to happen. When I stood in that dark tunnel, I had this sudden feeling that someone was right behind me. Masaki says, it's in your head. You probably just heard your footsteps echoing in some scary shadows. Look, I get it. I'd be nervous, too, if I thought our spot was compromised. Taki says, I checked, and all I saw was Norio standing behind me. Didn't say anything, just looked. Then it was like he vanished into thin air. Yep. That's what he does, or did. Well, he's not dead. Another archive conversation. Julia Lee and Norio Akuhara. Let's make sure I don't hit him. Well, this didn't pop right up. That's weird. Norio says, was in an op with the new boss today. His skills leave a lot to be desired compared to Sota's virtuosity. Job wasn't clean at all. Took a couple cuts to finish off some of the Sixth Streeters. Painful to watch. Julia Lee says, why didn't you help him? I know you could have finished him off before he even managed to draw his blade. Wanted to give him a chance to prove himself. Julia says, maybe it's good he got some practice. Sota always made that the top priority. Yeah, but he ruined the shirt you gave me. Besides, I don't feel any kinship with him. Julia says, don't worry. You'll get a new shirt for our new life away from this failing gang. Think a new shirt will come easier than a new life, but I guess we'll see. Sure hope I'm wrong, though ever since I started working on my Zen, my insight's been much, much stronger. So you think. Are those mines? Oh. They're lights. There was another victim. Oh, another archive conversation. Masaki Osawa and Takehiro Chiba. Masaki says, someone zeroed. Oh, it's glitching. Taki Keizo yesterday. First had accident with Julia, now this. Takehiro says, it all started after our boss Sota was killed. Think they're picking us off one by one? If they are, it's by a trained hand. Taki's head was lopped clean off with a single slice. No spirit could do that, nor a dime a dozen street punk with a chipped second-hand katana. Takehiro says, so what are you suggesting? One of ours did it? Masaki says, Taki mentioned an ambush. Swore that someone was hiding in a tunnel and watching him like a ghost. I told him it must be all in his head. Takehiro says, God damn it. And speaking of, where's Norio been lately? Don't think he was at Julia's funeral. Said it was an attack. Said he doesn't believe it was an accident. Masaki says, I don't know. Last time I saw him, he said he had to meet with Tajima no Kami on a spring day among the cherry blossoms. Oh, the sakura. Sakura? Maybe the poor guy snapped. I mean, he had a real shock. Lost the two people he cared about most at once. Takehiro says, no, no, he didn't go to any cherry blossom garden. Those are some old samurai legends he tried to give me recently. He said I should read them and think about what they really mean. He said it was a matter of life and death, that he senses the sake... Maybe he has gone off in the head. Well, you were headed somewhere. Another one, sharply edged weapon. Anything else going on down here?
Consider the patient through course. provocation.
Eres una perita.
Stop, sucker.
What'd you say? She's over there going, I don't care.
Fun fact. The vast majority of murders are committed by men. You go, girl.
Thanks. He loves. They. Some of the these people really love it when I do the contagion on them.
Solo me juzga la huesuda.
Only the bony one can judge me. What does that mean? Here. Send my regards to the bony one.
Fun fact: the human brain remains active for up to several minutes after decapitation.
Okay. Well, I didn't take their heads off, so maybe they'll be even more active for even longer. So that had nothing to do with this. Find out. Find out. What still gives me that, even though I scan them, doesn't. Okay, never mind. I can go in here. Cool. Officers are there. Oh, nice. Let's look even nicer in the daytime, right? It's so nice in here. Love it. How you doing?
You blind?
Yes.
Where are you from?
Your worst nightmare.
Yes? What's up?
Huh. I didn't even see. Carajo. He's going carajo. It means hell, I think. Well, that was nice. Birds, I bet, aren't real. They got rid of all birds in Night City. So I just a recording. Alright, let's message Regina. Dino? Am I supposed to call Dino? See what's up with him. Did I talk to him before? These look like they're not. Do you know Silverhand?
You Johnny Silverhand?
Come on. Little young for that. Did hit one of his gigs once. Real fucked up.
Decent gig?
Yeah, played normal. But Johnny apparently had some soccer suit tied up backstage. Said if they didn't get at least three encores, they'd bash the poor bastard's faceplate in. Johnny had style, kid.
I think I've asked him this stuff. What's up in City Center? But I don't remember it, so.
So, Dino, what's good downtown?
Shit! Place is burning up, girl.
What kind of fire?
I need something to eat. Hydration. There we go.
Since that soccer bitch showed up, all them suits are shitting themselves like they day-old caliente. Biz fucking booming. Everybody's gotta have a piece of old Uncle Dino.
Day-old caliente. I know caliente as being, like, spicy or hot. So, caliente what? Where do I go to party?
Alright, Dino. In the mood to party, where do I go for a good time?
I hear Carrie Uridine setting up a real preem shindig. I'll get you in. Just give me a little time. Carrie likes me.
Okay. Join us today. We'll talk later.
Got it, Delta.
Delta.
Delta. Yeah, I can't get in the calls from there, I don't think. So... yeah, it says I got a message from him or something. Here it is. And by the way, you're always welcome to swing by anytime. Club's always open to you if you need a stiff drink. Electric orgasm, can't miss it. Driver's waiting. Huh. Alright, that's probably the last thing he's just telling us. Driver's waiting. And where's... what's her name? I... message who? Regina. I didn't see her here. Oh. Right, Phantom of Night City, okay. The Tigers are starting to think there's some vengeful spirit or demon haunting them. I wouldn't rule out the supernatural just yet, but I suspect there are more rational explanations at hand. Norio is alive, managed not to give in to the quote-unquote heir of murder. An heir of murder, or Saki, as Fromm calls it in his book Zen Buddhism and Psychoanalysis, the old samurai masters are uncanny in their skill at sensing incoming danger. Clearly this ability didn't pass down to the tiger claws, a price they paid dearly for. Some folks, like Norio, need to know the cause behind everything. He searched high and low for Julia's killers until he found them. At least he didn't die from lingering doubts, or from you. I can't reply. Okay, we're done. Complete! Alright, what else is around here? We've got Agent Saboteur. This is far away now, so... switch to that. I got a car that I'm not buying. Hey, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.